truffles. I understand they're like gold dust at the moment.
Still in Knightsbridge.
Very expensive, £2,000 per kilo. Thank you, Enzo. Thank you so much.
Stella's finally sniffed out some truffles.
Truffles. Okay.
Right, let's call the other team and let them know.
We are literally outside the restaurant called Zafferano.
Who sell these truffles? The guy has agreed to sell them to us.
So we just want to make sure that we've got the ability now to purchase them.
Yeah, you have, but obviously price is going
to
be a really big issue on these truffles. Once you've found out a price,
I want you to step outside and just ring me up.
We've got a ballpoint figure of the £2,000 per kilo.
Liz, if we call you and for some reason you're not available,
then you'll have to make that decision. But I'd like it if you can call me back to give me a call.
Right, let's go. Nice to meet you, Stella. It's funny because I've been booking at your restaurant for many, many years.
Please come in. Right. Alma truffle. They arrived this morning.
Where did they come
How many
from?
Kilos do you want?
We need 50 grams.
Only?
Only.
Okay, let me get the scale.
More, I think, is probably okay, but we can't get less because we're not delivering then.
Stanley's list.
56. Fantastic.
Okay. Could we cut a little bit off just for.
No, not really.
No?
Okay. Next.
So, what can we purchase this from you for?
250, 270.
I mean, we are buying with strict instructions on in terms of price. So is there anything you could do to lower that a little bit? Is that the lowest? Could we work around the 200 mark a little bit more?
210 for you. Since you've been a regular customer for many years.
We will definitely come back for dinner if we can shake on £200 now.
£200 now?
If we can shake on that now.
Okay.
Oh,
thank you so much.
We tried to call you, but we weren't getting an answer.
That's weird, because I've had the phone with me.
So £200 for the 56 grams of truffles.
Yeah, and it's the Alba White truffle, and it was delivered fresh this morning.
All right, keep in touch, guys. Well done. Bye.
£200 is exactly what we're supposed to get. I think we're lucky we even found it.